Hey, hello and welcome to a new reaction video. My name is Hair Buddha and I'm reacting today on an old hair file compilation, and you are learning something from their mistakes, so we are adding my reactions. It's not that I stop the video constantly to give you a hair tip, but we are watching together on these hair files, so we are reacting on the hair file compilation 2. So before we start, can I please ask you to subscribe to my channel, press that notification bell, give this video a thumbs up, follow me on Instagram, and you can follow me on TikTok. So we are going to start, and the first one is really popular on YouTube. So we are going to see what they are doing wrong and how funny it is to watch if they what they are doing. So let's see.
Out and we got it to a perfect color. And I want to show you guys that breakage happens. This is the breakage that I just had. And I used shampoo and conditioner. And here is the final total of hair loss that we have so far. Could probably make a wig out of this. So for toner, I'm going to use 3 colors. I'm going to use the Ion Color Brilliance Brights, and I'm going to mix the colors Storm, Titanium, and Slate. So this is all 3 colors. Okay, all done. So this is
oh my god, that's a lot of hair.
I'm going to be cutting my own bang. Oh boy.
It's really, the section is not too wide, it's really short. But what's she doing now? She's ruining it.
Oh.
It was not a bad haircut. But she's ruining it. Oh my god. Just taking pieces and just cutting off with a craft scissors again. Freehand cutting. Oh my god, it's just freehand cutting.
Wow. That's nice.
Oh, it's too short. It's too short. Way too short. Please buy new scissors. And why are they always using this chipmunk laugh? Well, that's also a popular sound. Keep cutting, keep cutting.
Mom, help! Mom! Mom!
Okay, and oh my god, I just did it. Oh my god, I
I can't believe I just did that. Holy shit. Let me cut it if I want to start. Okay. Oh, I do still think I need to cut it shorter. I'm so scared though. Oh my god, I'm so scared.
Oh my god, oh my god, oh my god.
Just keep going. Keep going.
Oh, fuck me, dude. That is not cute. Oh, you're like so mean, dumber. So honestly, don't take any advice from me. I'm a 19-year-old loser.
You know. I'm just going to cut. Spread the butter.
Underneath. Underneath the elastic.
There's literally no turning back.
It looks good on your face.
Oh,
it's really good length.
I'm supposed to cut above the elastic, right?
Famous yeah. One, Mackenzie. She has done a lot of crazy things with her hair.
Oh my god. This is where it starts to go downhill.
If you have this kind of curls, a fringe is not easy.
I don't even know how to make this.
We're just gonna do it.
It's underneath the elastic, it's a good thing.
And especially my, like this does, it goes.
Oh, why are you cutting up? You are cutting up?
How is that?
Oh my gosh, it's so tough.
About this.
We'll just fix that later. Hopefully.
What is she doing?
Bald spot on my head.
Oh my god, what is she doing?
Bye. Fingers crossed this does not turn into another hair fail video.
So sometimes when I'm around, are you sure? Last call, last chance.
Take sections, nice sections. You are cutting it diagonally. And just starting at the top.
The hair. Goodbye hair.
Goodbye hair. It's also a brush.
Hi, Rano.
Oh my gosh.
Don't cut it out. If the brush is stuck in your hair, don't cut it out. Do a lot of conditioner on your hair and it comes out easy. Don't pull it, don't cut it. It's very easy with the conditioner and it comes out. So this was also one of my first compilations and they were really, really, really short. I see my style is already changed in a certain time. I think these compilations are from 2017 or something. You see, I'm learning from making these hair fail compilations and it was a lot of short pieces. What have you learned from these mistakes? I don't know really. The fringe, if it's really curly, a fringe is really difficult, otherwise you have to brush it out. If you cut it below the elastic, not above. That's really important. Make sure that the elastics are evenly, so you don't have a longer one and a shorter one, so it's not uneven. If you put elastics, don't put your elastics in the front, so you have a longer section in the back, but put your hair behind your ear and put the elastic here, so there is not a longer section in the middle. Otherwise, it's over-projected. Projected. So these are the most important tips. And every time I see a craft scissor, buy yourself a good hair scissor if you want to cut your hair at home. Don't do it with the craft scissor. it's not cutting well through hair. And if you are cutting and cutting and cutting and cutting, then you are slightly moving your line to the front or to the back. And like the mom with the bob, section it. Take fine sections. If you go to the hairdresser, the hairdresser is not doing in one piece. Yes, there are some to make a point on Facebook or something, but they are really trained. You cannot do that in one piece. So take fine sections and make sure, take your time and ask for help. These are my tips. So if you really enjoyed this video, give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to my channel, press that notification bell. And all I'm going to say today is ciao, guys.